Since then, he kind of developed a speech impediment.
That's a damn shame.